made possible by 343 Studios.
Hey everybody, what's going on? Nathan343 here. It is, at the time of recording, December 17th, 2022. We are rapidly approaching Christmas Day. This product here might be delayed from the time I'm doing the unboxing to the time the actual video comes out due to our weather is extremely cold, and I don't think I'm going to be able to use this or what I want to use it on until it warms up a little bit. So we'll see how that goes, but I think we've got some other stuff coming from this awesome people, so which I can't wait to show you what I think else we're getting as soon as it comes back into stock. So let's we have a box. What kind of box? A brown box. And it says it has batteries inside. And there's another box inside of this box. We're gonna open this box. What do we have? Poppy things. Got me! Oh, you got me. Just kidding. I like those things. I also like bubble wrap. All right, so we have a box. This, and I will say, this box seems better days on that side. So, I'm gonna get you inside here. We have another product from Skater. I know I'm probably butchering it. I may have said it right. This is the, you've probably seen these popping up on your sponsored things on Facebook. I seen these pop up right after they contacted me, so it was really weird. But this is a variable speed, rotating speed, 2,500 to 5,000 RPMs, cordless buffer, battery operated buffer. Let's dive into this box and see what's in here. All right, so this is probably gonna be one of the last videos you're gonna see with the tripod for unboxings here. Stay tuned. Well, probably the video that I'm gonna be talking about here will be out because it's coming out tomorrow. Part one of it anyways. We are redoing the studio. We've got some new stuff in here. We've got more stuff ordered. We're gonna make these videos a heck of a lot better than what they do. We've got awesome stuff coming to make the sound quality, the lighting quality, the backdrop quality. Everything's gonna look awesome and I'm so excited. I can't wait to show you guys. So, we are going to cut this open and I'm gonna show you what's in it. I'll show you how the box is. So we have a pretty good sized box. It shows some pictures on the back. Looks like it comes with maybe one, maybe two battery. Looks like it has six gears, cordless polisher, 12 volt, has a 2000 milliamp rechargeable battery, easy installation, wireless charging, no cable restrictions, works anywhere, easy to use, carry on. I don't know what it means by wireless rechargeable. You gotta plug it in to charge it. I think what it means is wireless, being able to use it without having a wire. So it's pretty cool. Again, I wanna thank the company over there at Skater, however you say it, for shipping this out to me to show you guys. This is something new that they have come out with. This company has come out with a lot of awesome stuff. For homeowners and, you know, the average guy that works at home a lot. So we're gonna go ahead and open this up. Looks like we have on top maybe a bag to put stuff in, so that's cool. We get a piece of sandpaper. So this is 2000 grit sandpaper. So that's cool, you get a piece of sandpaper. We get some pads here. We get a battery, pretty big battery. Get another type of cloth buffer, which I'm pretty sure you can order these more once you use them. You need to get new ones. That an instructional booklet. We got some pads and bonnets here. Looks like there's one, two, three or four of them in there. Just a charger. Boom. You get the unit. So, and that is it. So it has a spot in here for two batteries to sit, but it looks like they only sent one battery. I'm gonna check that out real quick. See how heavy it is, how it feels. Here's the battery. It's very well made, it looks like. It's got all the contacts in there. Got, in order to get better user experience, please make sure the battery be fully charged before use. The battery power will generate heat when exhausted and will cool down after about 15 minutes. Please kindly note to make sure battery is cool before charging it. So make sure your battery is cool before you charge it. And I'm probably gonna charge this before we even use it, because the last time we had something from them, I didn't charge it, it didn't last super long. Kind of looks like the same plug as our other things got. So we have a little light indicator on here that's green and red. This is the unit itself. This is a 6-inch battery operated polisher. We've got a wheel knob over here from 6 to 1. On and off on the top. Your battery goes here. I'd really like to know where you plug the charger into. It says wireless charging. Of course, you got the deal here. If you need to take this off, it looks like everything pretty much goes on here. You get different deals. Let me check out the cool bag that's in here. See if everything fits in here. What is a big bag? Or what is this? Oh, it's not a bib. It's one of those. It's like a apron, so you don't get stuff on you. Well, that's cool. I guess they sent you. It's not a bag. It's an apron. It'd be cool if they sent a carry case. All right, we've got this. Go ahead and just rip this open. It's a nice, very nice polishing pad. I believe it just probably goes on here. Yep, stays on there like so. Just Velcro. Oh, it gets to come off without spinning. So that's cool. I'll have to get a little bag. I've actually got a bag, an old DJ bag. I think I can put all this in to keep it nice and protected. We got a couple different bonnets in here. So we got this dark blue one right here. We've got whatever that one is. And then we've got some of these for like wax. So you get 1, 2, 3, 4. So you get 2 of these, one of those, and one of these. So you get lots of different bonnets with it. So they do supply you with lots of bonnets. Of course you get this. This is for, I believe, applying like compound, rubbing compound. This is a cutting pad. So this will help cut into different stuff, so. So that'll cut into different stuff. And I'm gonna leave it out because it's been squished a little bit. Hopefully it'll take its shape again. That's a smoother one, again. Right on there. Oh, shit! All right, so. I'll see if I can find my bag to put all this stuff in. Now, how do we figure out? Oh, okay, here we go. So I don't know if you can see that right there, but see this little hole right here? That is where your charger goes in. Just like so. And this one lines up real good, unlike the saw did. I actually lined it up. This one works pretty good. I'm gonna pop it in here. Figure out which way it goes. I think it would say this side up. I'm guessing it goes like this. And the battery is dead. Well, no, it's going. It's got a red light here, so I'm assuming the battery is pretty low because it's on red. I'm gonna speed it up here. Spins really fast, lightweight, has a good feel to it. Very, very nice. I will definitely gonna buff my girlfriend's car with this, and I'm gonna pull this battery out by just pushing the two buttons here, maybe, and pulling out. Yep, you push and pull. So we're gonna charge this, and we will get it charged here if I can get the cable off. There we go. Get it charged the way it's all good, because I'm sure the more it's charged, the more it's gonna go. So, all right, well, we're gonna get this charged, and we'll see you in the next clip. Okay, guys, so this is a Rockville DJ bag that I've had. I used to carry clamps and stuff in it. You could actually put two par lights in here. It's got a divider, but I am gonna put all the stuff I need for this in here. So I can put all that stuff in there, sandpaper, and even I can take, it has a little zipper thing here on the side. Take the book, slide it down in there, charger can go down in there, and the battery can go in there so that I will never lose anything that's for this. Weeks since we did the initial unboxing of this Saker battery operated buffer. I'm gonna have to end up making another video on this. We have just not had the weather around here worth buffing a car. So this is just gonna kind of be the first look video. I will have a final review and final thoughts video out sometime in the spring when it warms up enough. We're gonna buff my truck and see if we can get the this to be able to do my entire truck on one battery. I've done some kind of testing and playing around with it here, so I can kind of give you the first thoughts. First thought is the weight is balanced really well. You know, you can hold it with one hand if you had to, you know, kind of do this. You can hold it like this or like this if you're left or right handed. You could reach way out and do something if you had to. It doesn't hurt my arm. The battery's in a pretty good place. Although the battery clips, sometimes you really, really gotta push on them to get the battery to come out. I wish, no matter what, that it had a drop-in station to charge, not a little plug to plug it in. I wish that that was better. I don't know, I believe it's a brushless motor. It doesn't really say, it does say 2,500 to 5,000 RPM. I used it a little bit. We just redid my subwoofers and I had to do some sanding. I did use the one sandpaper it came with. I had to kind of smooth stuff after using my 60 grit on my random orbit sander. I went back with this and I did notice when you have it full throttle, it doesn't take very long for it to come off of fully charged. So if you have the speed at a lower speed, it seems to last longer, which you really don't. I would probably run it between a 3 and a 4. That seems, you know, plenty for buffing a car. But like I said, this is just kind of the first look. We will see you guys in the springtime when we have better weather. I have a garage, but it's not heated. So I have areas to do stuff, but it's not heated. So, and you gotta have your paint on your vehicle warm, you know, so that the wax will adhere right. Which we're gonna do some cool stuff with my truck with this thing. with different of the cutting attachments. We're going to use each one of the buffing pads that came with this. Comes with a lot of stuff. Saker has sent me the battery operated chainsaw. I have used that thing numerous of times already. Trimming some stuff up this fall with my lawn care business. So I know I will probably use this not only for buffing vehicles, but for sanding too. Because we've got some more stuff we're going to do with my top speakers, and I'll use this for that. It is portable. It's very easy. You can get multiple batteries. This is a 2000 milliamp lithium ion, so normally you got power all the way till dead. You don't have just a deal where you start losing power and you start getting to where it won't spin fast. So lithium ion is the same voltage from start to finish. You don't lose, as the battery dies though, you would think, oh, you're going to lose power. Not with lithium ion. So very nice. Thank you, Seeker, for sending this over. Sorry it's taken too long to do this video. I know I shot the first part of this back when we had the Christmas backdrop up. I'm shooting this right now next to my soundproof wall. We will be hopefully transferring to the new backdrop. We're in the process of building a frame to hold the new backdrop and getting some other stuff in line. So hopefully the next few videos you'll start seeing that transition. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll test this out in the spring. Like I say, we've been at just the point of the time where I think I'm gonna have time to do something. It rains like it's raining today. I was hoping to get maybe a video of polishing or buffing today. Rain wouldn't allow it. Vehicles are all wet. The temperature is now dropping and it's in the 30s. So that's way too cold to buff and wax. So Seeker, I will get a video out this spring. There's other videos out on YouTube. If you guys want to see this and get some other reviews and other thoughts, you can check them out. I believe Saker, I believe, has some other stuff they're going to be sending to me to check out once they get those in stock. So if you like Saker stuff, which so far the two things I've gotten from Saker, I absolutely love. I think they're very, you know, very nice. I'm able to keep this buffer in here, you know, fits right down in there. All my stuff for this is in here. I've got another bag that holds my saw and everything it needs. So I know I'm able to keep everything in a bag. That is a DJ bag, by the way, but it works for buffers. So, all right, we'll see you in the spring. Thanks for watching.